Can I use the heat cable kit on a timer rather than the thermostat? The answer is yes, but it's not the best practice. The best practice is to keep it plugged in all season long and let it react to the weather as it's supposed to. That's how it is designed for.